there. Who? Thank you. It's that time again. Let's hit it and be home in time for waffles.
Expected. Just gonna check your VI number. Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Let's go now. I need all of you in that man trap. Wait for the door to shut.
So bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be...
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
That's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hey, that art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Relax, what you made it. these frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Thank you.
lose the cops. If we take them to the buyer, this is all for nothing.
Hi. Okay. Enjoy it.